how to add table on notes. So if you want to add table on your notes, then first you just need simply open up your notes application and go with a new blank note. Now once you're under the new blank note, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with the bottom right, which has that three dots icon, and here you will have an option of table. So if you want to add a table, then you just need to simply tap on the table option, and from here you can add the table. For example, I'll be just writing something as 1, 2, and 3. Now, if you want to add the table rows or columns, then you will have the option right here. You can simply delete the column or add the column, or delete the row or add the row. Now, you can go with the upper right, which has add the tick option. And that's it. The table has been added to your note. Or you can also add some images by going to your albums, or you can add the clock, that reminder, date or something like that. Or you can also record your voice and then add your audios. So that's how you can add a table to your notes. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.